ranch. This is an important rangeland as development has clearly encroached in the surrounding areas, and this conservation easement helps keep that open space for a number of important species, as well as keeping us fed with the healthy meat that they raise on this property. Hi everybody, here we are at one of our first monitoring points where I get to hike around and take some awesome pictures. It's a little breezy out here today, but it's gorgeous as ever. We have a pretty important flower species with the clipply silver spot butterfly. They lay their larvae on the undersides of these leaves, and the larvae will break through that egg and actually utilize these violet species leaves for their first feed sources. So it's really important for their life cycle, not only housing the eggs, but also for that first nutrients of those young